Let's see, what was new to buy? Flash rounds. Okay. How much money do I have? Gotta get my bearings here again. What do we got up here? These fire beams, this is great. These things are brutal. It's like one hit kills. Shit. Oh, ho, ho, yeah.
Impressive! They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Take my own shotgun chest. Oh damn. Oh shit, come on. Okay. Let's get out of here. shit. What do we got? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no.
They're coming!
Thanks, partner. We need...
Hold on!
This is not good.
I owe you one.
Get the hell out of here. Run. Drop something to make it worth it.
I owe you one.
Rifle ammo, so. What about that shotgun? I want that.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Jeez, she never uses hers. Maybe I should take it.
Give me your machine gun.
Use this.
Yeah. Okay, what to next?
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Grenade. Shit, that's just a grenade. We need it. We need energy, is what we need. Wait, what's she holding that? Dead end, yeah. What the hell? Okay, so this way, then it must be. Oh, I gotta watch out for this damn shit. That shit. Fuck. Shit. What the fuck? What happened to her? Dude.
Hold on!
Thanks.
Fuck. Well, there's an error. Hell yeah. Where did these guys come from? Jeez. Totally flanking me. Oh my god. No. Fucker. Get out of there, girl.
Thanks, partner.
Come on, get over here.
Come on!
Okay.
Fuckers. Hey, fuck.
You got
it. I owe you one.
Shit. Stressful as hell, man. Woo. Shotgun shells.
I need ammo.
Take this.
What's this one? Machine gun ammo.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Wrong way. Wrong way. These fuckers. Oh, what the hell? Huh.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you. So there's one more slot, huh? Yeah, there was no other no path that way, is there, no? No, I see something. This was the, weird. That's a dead end. Gotta do something up here. Down now, I see. Fucking what the hell? Oh fuck, how's it work?
Roger. You need to be careful!
Yes. Oh, nice. That turned off the light. That's great.
Come on, Roger.
thought it was turned off, but then I could hear it running, so... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'm missing like every time. It's terrible. Nice. She did it, though. Oh, shit.
Give me a grenade.
Oh, fuck. That's it, though. Stupid.
Take it.
Okay. Are you okay?
Come on. That's where that fucker was hiding, huh? Well, a little bit late, but better late than never. Here.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Spiders. I hate these damn spiders.
There's a trick to getting out of here.
Well.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Well, if you weren't standing in my way... To turn up the firepower just like 20%, that's insane. Critical. Oh, I should save up for that. Go through this. this door again? Okay, fine.
Pedestal is not like the others. I wonder.
Still didn't open the door, huh? Maybe. Shit, that doesn't look right. What? Something moved. Wait a second. So, oh fuck, that's what I thought. Ah, shit. Damn it. So this is like the main source of the energy, that seems to be the case.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here.
Yeah.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Kinda obvious. It's this next part that's not so much. I'm wondering if I have to do something like this. Burn myself when I go that way. Maybe this this allows me to like set these guys up, right?
I
would make sense. Oh, it's gotta be at that weird angle. Huh. That's strange. So I'll move it there somehow. Aha. Is that that? Push like the reverse direction. I don't know. Bummer that it starts back here every time.
There's a trick to getting out of here.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying to figure out that trick, damn it.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
So that was just like one turn. Nothing to press on this guy, is there? Why is this thing fucking flashing, yeah? So weird. Nope, it did not press that way. Huh. It's like you press right, clicking, should logically turn right. But for some reason, you have to press left there, I guess. It's so counterintuitive. Super counterintuitive. So why don't you tell me something more?
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
This thing is pointing in that direction, so it's silly. It was doing the right thing. Changes. I don't know if I press left or if I press right. I'm gonna press right because I think that's the way. Yeah. Okay, so what did this do? Turn the fire on. Yeah, so.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Fuck. How would I get light to that?
Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Oh jeez, that's all there was the whole time. That was not clear at all.
That pillar's in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
Okay. Best. I can never tell. I hate the controls on this. Oh, and that part's annoying too. Okay. One of those fuckers? Alright. What do we got here? Big that thing was. Oh, fuck us. Hey. Thanks, man. Freaking it out. Wow. Just freaking gold rush. Amazing. Now, let's see what we got here. Serious? What is she doing?
Go!
Roger!
Go!
Okay.
Okay, so wait a second. I can't... I see what I gotta do. I see what I gotta do. There we go. Oh no, wait a second, that's not gonna work. Need that. Thank you. killed him. Did she? Wow. Shiva? Massive amounts. But now, okay, so what are we doing here? So we've got it. I feel like that's perfect for her to come in. Dude, now's your time to go.
Come on!
I can't right now!
Come on!
You can't be serious!
Come on!
Forget it!
I'm beyond serious.
Go!
Roger!
Dude. Are you the one kidding me? Have to have those. And then
really think she's fucking up. It's like, dude, aren't you...
Go!
Okay.
Don't you have to go trigger that thing?
Go!
Okay.
What the hell is your problem?
Come on!
I can't right now.
Oh my god, it sucked. Because she could totally solve this puzzle, which is what's maddening. Now, do I just have to turn it back? It's like, okay, now I can go. Maybe.
Come on!
I can't right now!
You can't come. Alright, fuck you.
Come on!
Forget it!
Come on! Come
on! You
can't
be serious. I can't right now.
What is she supposed to be doing there? It makes no sense to me. What are you doing? Absolutely hate the controls on this. It seems to change too. Like, depending on if you've done a full rotation or if you're just rotating first. Which is the worst. I hate that there's all that. It's very, very frustrating part. work this time. Shit, it's like, it's still fucks with me. Like, do I press right to go? No, I want to go right, so I'm going to press left. Treasure now that I figured this shit out. I really don't know why she just sits there doing nothing. She's very unhelpful on that particular part. What is this? A magnum? Discard that shit. Fuck.
All right, we got it.
Yeah, no help to you. No thanks to you, I mean to say. Jeez. Slowing us down.
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Oh, it's at the source of the
anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Enemies rooted. Does that just be... Is that like a nice way of saying enemies killed. It's good, but I would have expected more, honestly. Oh yeah, I wanted that critical 13, there we go. Awesome.
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Talk about this flower. Interesting. Wow, this hell of a document. All of a sudden got very industrial. That's interesting. Quite different from what we were dealing with before.
You grab it!
Roger!
What's this?
You grab it!
Okay!
Actually, let me think of it. I might give her the egg.
Use this! I owe you one! Thanks!
I need ammo.
Use this.
Yeah, what's this? All right.
They could be using them to produce biological weapons.
They're like really special.
This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
These look like pretty cool machines.
You grab
it. Okay.
It's a lot of blood. Jeez. It's not looking good.
Thank you.
Oh, crap. Damn. Fucked up. Bad feeling about this.
Careful, I saw something.
Holy shit. Experiments down here, shit. Get you out of your misery, son. That dog was not looking good.
You got it.
What the fuck? Damn, those things are fucking nuts, man.
I owe you one.
Shit, can't move it.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Yeah. Oh, I thought that was the way. What do we got here? AK-74.
You grab
okay.
It.
What's this? Holy shit. I almost could have missed that.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Oh jeez, you guys have to say that. It's like they're setting us up or something.
Thank you. don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Damn it! They heard us!
Come on!
Okay.
Shit. That was close. I needed a grenade, but I didn't have one handy.
You grab it!
Roger!
Oh, look at all that. I never had ammo so stacked up like that. Let's see what we can do then. Shit. Nice. That does scare me when they give me that much ammo.
What the hell?
Where the hell are we? God, we were like, we were in this like weird temple, and then we were in these offices, and now this place.
This is in the pictures too.
Wait, that means Joe might be here.
Please let it be Joe. Oh shit. Not like that though. Oh jeez. The fuck?
What have they done?
They sucking like the life force out of him or something?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Tune in next time, and we're gonna pick it up from there.